way that these guys have obsessively focused on the problems of Ukraine to the exclusion of everything else that's going on in our country. I have seen colleagues of mine, even, you know, Republican colleagues, who are much more emotionally invested in what's going on 6,000 miles away than they are in their own country.